The giraffe's blue tongue may be long, but it's not covered in tiny barbs for gripping onto leaves. Giraffes make no attempt to avoid the acacia spines. Their lips and tongues are protected by horny bumps. And they have thick, sticky saliva, which coats the tongue. Giraffes simply swallow acacia branches whole. Those 4-inch long spines pass right through the giraffe's digestive system without causing any internal harm, and appear intact in the giraffe's droppings.